Zombie Xy, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play of Kirby's Adventure. So, let's just jump right into it. I used to play this game all the time when I was younger. In fact, I believe this is the second Kirby game ever made. First one being the one on the Game Boy. But this one is the first one where you can actually get abilities from eating certain enemies. Damn it, I kind of wanted that fire guy. This game also has the best Kirby ability ever. But it's not available until a little later on. Oh hey, speaking of the UFO, well, back here. This thing is great. It basically combines like two different abilities plus Kirby's regular Make a Star ability. You got the beam ability. You got the laser. Single star, and if you eat two enemies, you shoot out a power star. Plus, you fly constantly. What do you want, Logan? Alright, back in 3, 2, 1. Not that, you know, Kirby can't regularly fly, but this one, you just fly, you know, effortlessly. Fuck you, Bobby Brother.
No!
So, this game also has a whole bunch of secret exits. If the door is white, that means we got all the secrets in it. If the door isn't white when we get out, then we gotta go back in and find a secret. I am going to try to 100% this game. Fall.
No!
Gotta be greedy and go for the big one. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Come on. Aww. I don't remember exactly, but I think the big one gives you 3 ups. Whereas the little one only gives you 1 extra life. So anyway, like I was saying, I'm gonna attempt to 100% this game if I continue it. To be completely honest, I kinda just picked this because I really enjoyed it as a kid, and it's a quick and easy game, and you know, with Aaron no longer being part of the channel because we dissolved Triforce of Chaos completely, there hasn't really been any content this week, and kind of feel bad about that. You know, gotta build new intros and update stuff, and then you know, just other stuff going on that you know, we gotta follow up on, make sure stuff's taken care of. But I really wanted to get some content up yesterday. And when I planned to have that happen, I had forgotten that I had scheduled for my internet provider to come out and upgrade the system so that I would have faster internet and a larger Wi-Fi base and all that, because I really want to start doing a regular stream schedule soon. So I was planning on having stuff up yesterday, but I forgot that they were supposed to come out yesterday, so I was like, let me hold off on recording, because as soon as I get started, that's when they're gonna show up, because, you know, that's just how it always goes. So, I'm sitting around, waiting on them to show up, and I wait, and 3 o'clock rolls around. I haven't seen or heard from them. So I'm like, So I make contact and find out, oh yeah, we can't send your upgrade. So yeah, we also don't have a reason as to why we canceled your upgrade. I'm like, cool. Thanks for notifying me. So it's not like I had anything to do today. And they still could not give me a reason as to why it got canceled. So I tried to schedule them to come out again, and their system will not let them put the order in to come out and upgrade my service. Which seems incredibly dumb. So I guess, as it stands now, I'm waiting to hear from them at some point on whether or not I'll ever get my stuff upgraded. The router and, speed that I have now is sufficient for streaming, for the most part. Where it would become an issue is, like, if I wanted to stream GTA Online, it could be done, but I would have to lower the stream quality to be able to share the bandwidth between the stream and GTA Online, or pretty much any other online game. So, kind of wanted that upgraded to take care of that issue. And that's why nothing went up yesterday as I had hoped to be able to do. Oh, the lag. I cannot get all the way up there for anything. But yeah, that's the deal with that. Like I said, hopefully I'll be hearing something soon about, you know, what the deal is. In the meantime, I think I'll just kill Wispy Woods pretty quickly. I would actually like to try to speak on this game. Because it's not very long. And I got a pretty good idea about where everything is. Anyway. Not gonna name my internet provider, but this isn't the first time there's been issues with this. About a month ago, I tried to upgrade the router, and, they said that it could not be completed because their policies do not allow them to leave orders, like, on a porch or anything when there's nobody home. And that's pretty odd to me, considering there was somebody at the delivery address pretty much 24/7. And a delivery attempt was never made because somebody was here. Hey, I made it to the top. That was kind of delayed, but yeah, I made it to the top.
Ooh, what's this up here? Oh, it's an egg.
I used to be really good at that one. Actually, there's another bonus game coming up. I think it's in this one. No, it was in Kirby Superstar. I think I'll hold off on telling that story because even though there were a lot of games already played when me and Aaron were teamed up together that you can still watch here, I may end up replaying some of them, including Kirby Superstar. So, I'll save that story for them, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up replaying that one. This game is just so good. All the way up. Ah! So close. Try the crane game again. Might have fudged that one a little bit. That might be good. Nope. I'm gonna get the big one. Might be in a better position now. All right! It's only worth two? Well, that's not even really worth it. Let's see, what else has been going on? Well, as I'm sure you can tell, I've added face cam to the setup. Kind of something that we had talked about doing, but with the two of us, there was some difficulty there because of how far apart we sat. Syncing up two webcams with the same audio feed, that was a challenge, so ultimately it just ended up being something that we only did every once in a while, and somewhat unsuccessfully then as well. yeah, got face cam. Also something that I had been wanting to have set up for quite a while, but again, when, you know, we recorded everything together, the area needed to be set up to accommodate two or more people. Now that we're kind of doing our own thing, has the ability to, you know, set his stuff up the way it best accommodates him, and I basically was able to construct this little office stream cave area. Something that I need laser for coming up soon. So that's another ability that didn't really make too many returns in future games as laser. Quite as cool as UFO, but it's probably second or third. So if you've ever watched Down Periscope, radar tech, it's called sonar, something like that. Yeah, here's where laser, they teach you how to use laser, but I'm not going to waste it on that. Anyway, radar tech is called like sonar or something like that, and like that's his actual name. But everybody on the ship gets a nickname. Except for Sonar, because he just went by his regular name. So, I don't know, probably about a third of the way into the movie, he's like, yeah, I've been thinking of a nickname. Oh yeah? What do you got? I was thinking about Mike? It's funny, because I have the power of Mike, and it's spelled like the name Mike instead of microphone. You suck. You know, there might not be any secrets in this game. I might be thinking of another game. I might be thinking Kirby's Return to Dream Land. Or something like that. Kirby's New Adventure. Oh, there's a ton of Kirby. Oh, the most useless power in all of Kirby world. A lantern. Whee! sleep pretty useless. Eh. For the most part, yeah, I think there's a couple of games where activating sleep actually will recharge your health. So that's not so bad when it does that. I always like this ability, even though I think it's the only game that appears in it. Check this moon. Sometimes there are hidden doors in the moon. That's a cheap shot. For the top! Ka-ching! And there's the final boss battle. Well, not the final one, but the final one for this world. And, I think I'm actually gonna call it after this one. For about 20-ish minutes. First death. As I was about to say, in Kirby's Dream Land 3, I think, maybe 2, this character gets a redesign. He ends up looking more like, kind of like Ness from Earthbound. It's always kind of weird why they did that. Couple other things. I think you can actually swallow these paintings and get powers from them if they have powers associated with them. Like this shipping light. And the four paintings and all that, to me is kind of like I don't know if the developers intended it this way, but it's kind of like a throwback to the original Kirby with Boss Rush at the end. But that's the end of that guy, and now we're moving on to Butter Building, which is probably my least favorite world of this entire game. But yeah, we've been going for about 22, 23 minutes by now. So yeah, it's a good place to stop. So yeah. This is the first episode of the first Let's Play on my newly redone channel. So, hopefully you're enjoying it, and not sure what my upload schedule is going to be, but hopefully it's going to be at least every other day. Streaming in between. Not quite sure. I'm still working on all that. But as for now, hopefully you have enjoyed this first episode of Kirby's Adventure. And there'll be another episode at some point soon. I wish I could say when, but like I said, I'm still working on the schedule and all that. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you have anything to say at all, make sure you leave it in the comments below. If you have liked or disliked this video, there's buttons down there that you can click. you know, thumbs up, thumbs down. And if you're new around here, hey, click that subscribe button. That way you'll know when there's new videos and when the stream goes live. Anyway, let's stop.